Hit one.
And on the sidelines, Hall of Famer David Aldridge. It's the Miami Heat and the Portland Trail Blazers. Master Williams. Walker with a clean look. No good on the triple.
He is too good a shooter, guys, to be left open like that. The defense just dodged the bullet there.
That is fantastic defense on one of the best three-point shooters in the league. Didn't give him an inch of room.
Williams attacking. Walker's shot is off. And Portland with the ball. Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. Reed with it. He's picked up by Roy. Castro O'Neill. Over Kennedy. And no good. Ryan moves the ball.
Oh, no, he's missing shit.
It's Roy. Here we go. He gets that one.
Just another way Aldridge beats you. As a facilitator, very comfortable making decisions.
Now Shaq. And he lays it straight in.
And an efficient start here offensively, working it inside for the easy two.
Pass to Kennedy. So first quarter, just over a minute and a half in. Williams with the steal. And the Trailblazers gain possession.
Great A book.
When you're careless with the basketball, you can expect that to happen.
Blazers on offense. Here's Miller. Two free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the content. Portland's shooting their first free throws here tonight. That free throw good from Miller. Both free throws good from Miller. And it's Wade with the ball for Miami. Here in the first quarter with about 2 minutes gone by. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
Well, this guy is a dangerous interior scorer at his position, right? Dwayne Wade's so good at making the defense foul him.
And that one falls for Wade. Shots good from the stripe.
Well, when Dwayne Wade is able to stay healthy, he has proven he's still very effective. This guy is smart, he's decisive, and he can play at a high level.
And I like to see this. They're calling his number early, and he's delivering.
They know that if this guy goes off, their chances of winning rise exponentially.
Here's O'Neal.
Let's go, man.
Goes in. O'Neal's got his second basket.
And O'Neal just a brute on the block, simply overpowered the opposition.
Wade has the open look. That doesn't go in. Had a chance, though, to take the lead. Here's Roy.
He grins in my face. Whatever, bro.
Pass to Posey for the three. That falls. Nice speed that time from Dwayne Wade.
Well, the basketball mind that Dwayne Wade possesses is so special. What understanding and feel for where his guys will be.
No good on that one. And it's Portland the other way. And now running up the court. Miller pushing it up. No good from Roy.
And typically, he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that possession.
Wade gets the bucket.
Well, that in-between game, right? How many years has Dwayne Wade
had? That's a block.
How and when to make that shot. Pretty dime there. The kind of ball movement coaches love to see.
And there's the foul. Damn. On Nicholas Batum. That's his first foul. We've got 1:13 left to play in the first quarter. Pass to Posey. Takes a three. And again, Miami with the triple.
Dwayne Wade will finish his career as one of the five best two guards in the league because of his scoring. But he's always been a terrific passer. Look at that assist. So
no, sir.
Miami leading by four. There's 42 seconds left here in the opening quarter. And that one, good.
Well, some guys just excel at scoring through contact. And Dwayne Wade, how about the strength on that move? Wow.
Now, here's Miller. Boy goes in. The rebound by Alonzo Mourning. And so here's Miami. It's good. Wade's got 8 points.
And he's having quite the quarter, converting at a really high percentage.
Here's Boyd. And he can't stop the run as he misses. It's up a three.
What we saw in that first quarter, they won their matchups defensively.
I think across the board, a number of
And here are the Heat now. Nice shot by Posey. Posey's got the lead up to 9 now for the Heat.
That's his first triple of the second period. Third of the game.
On the wing, Batum. Here's Roy.
Defense, baby.
Rebound by the Heat. Peyton looking it over. To Posey. That's the 3-5. Good ball movement here by the Heat. Shot clock at 6. Peyton can't get it to go.
Well, they are daring him to miss, and he obliges.
Right side for 2. Outside Roy.
Come on, block it, man. Shit.
Boy's got 4 points this
quarter. Right there.
Really well done there. Just confident and composed. Never in a hurry.
Pass to Posey.
There we go.
Taken away by Roy. Here's Miller.
Should have patted him, mother.
Who's back up?
Wow.
Wow.
Well, you have to be cognizant of where people are when the shot goes up. Defenders not blocking out in that instance.
Baseline try.
What the fuck did y'all make me just do? Wow. I'm really on this bullshit.
The finish and transition, nice and easy.
Pass to Posey. And again, it's the Heat missing.
For that shot in that situation, is something that isn't going to help the offense.
And in a way, by
cheat me, bro.
Here's Posey for 3. Hands it from downtown. Posey's got 6 in the quarter.
You simply must play better defense than that. This guy is too good from distance.
Is he just wide open, bro?
Just solid on the one-handed slam.
And guys, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball. Both loose. Away. Over the corner, Williams to the inside, and the dunk by O'Neal.
O'Neal is a force of nature. Once he gets it that low, it is a foregone conclusion.
Reed with it. He's picked up by Roy.
Ooh.
Reed, good. Now it's a 5-point Heat lead.
Well, this is perhaps the best weapon in Dwayne Wade's very varied arsenal.
Hell no, man.
Incredible.
And he's clearly led the way offensively. The question is, can they ride him and get back into it?
And Miami making a change here. The Trailblazers shooting their fifth attempt at the line in the game. 23 seconds left to play here in the half. To Walker from deep three-point range. The Heat rebound. O'Neal missing. And now in transition, it's Roy. Here we go.
Ooh.
If it counts, Wade's got the first basket of the third quarter for the Heat.
That's the kind of
aggressive. Wow. He was looking at him the whole time and didn't know when to go back. I'm like, come on, bro.
Go into the rack with energy.
Fucking game, stupid.
Afraid to cut him off.
Yeah, gotta chalk that one up to some shaky defending.
Yeah, and give him credit for taking advantage in a close game. Those are the types of plays that can swing things in your direction.
Boy up on top. 17 points in the game. Always going up for the alley-oop here.
Like, I didn't know what he was doing, bro. Come on.
Now, this is the kind of pass that gets everyone excited. It's also how you build great team chemistry.
Hansel. That falls. Nice speed that time from Dwayne Wade. And the Heat lead by four. It is good.
This nigga ain't took a fucking break.
Got 19 points.
Terrific play call to give him a clean look at the rim. That's how you want to start.
Well, there is nothing better than catching a rhythm as early as possible. Boy, that's a terrific start right there.
Top the basket. Miller's got his second bucket of the night.
Boy, excellent start to the second half. They've missed just once in five attempts.
Walker in the corner. And again, Miami with the triple.
Five straight buckets coming out of half. They are rolling.
Roy, here we go.
This nigga just run into the basket.
Roy with the jam.
And now this game's taken on a whole new feel since halftime.
What energy we're seeing. Something has lit a fire under both of these teams.
And there's the 3 second call. This one on the defense. The Heat have gone 2 for 2 in the game at the line. Here's Roy.
Stop with that bullshit, bro. Nobody go the fuck up, nigga.
Clutch move. Agree, Greg. You can afford to get fancy on your way up when you've got that kind of space.
There we go.
And taken away by Roy. And he lobs it up towards the rim. Takes the alley-oop pass and dunks it down.
I lose the ball just going left to right.
On that alley-oop.
That makes sense.
And there's the call on Roy. That is his first foul of the game. Portland on defense. It's a one-point game. Peyton outside. Pass to Haslam. Six to shoot. But he needs to get a shot off. Tipped away. But they get it back. Fires for three. Nice shot by Posey. Posey's got 15 points.
The defense is far too slow to close out on those three-point attempts.
Here's Aldridge. And terrific work on the offensive glass. And he picks up two.
Refusing to let the D have the last word. Aldridge just excellent at converting on physical defense.
Out to Peyton. That's the morning. From seven.
Let's go.
And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. This is his first chance at the line tonight. The first free throw is good. And both free throws good for morning. Trailblazers trailed by four.
No, sir.
From outside, Roy with another miss. One-on-one fast break. Wade fires. And they cash in right away with a quick shot.
Well, you love that he sprints out in transition. Dwayne Wade has that first.
Oh, man.
is such a great dunker.
Right, a high riser, no doubt about it.
And one.
And he's got a free
throw. Can't guard me, nigga.
Hard to imagine them losing this game if they can keep shooting like that.
Well, he'd have been good at the line so far, 5 of 5.
Come on.
And that one falls for Wade.
Shit.
There's 38 seconds left to play in the third. Here's Roy. Here's Aldridge.
It's supposed to be a block, right?
And this is the power you like seeing from Aldridge, leaving no room for error with that thrust.
Now Wade. 19 points in the game.
Ooh. Oh!
Could not get that one to go.
Oh, he was about to take off.
Son of the Marcus Holmes.
And you know what? You allow a guy to get right to the rim like that. That's your only option.
Ah.
And he knocks down the first one.
Right.
And that one goes in. Two from the line that time.
And they're drawing more whistles and working their way to the line here in the second half.
Boy,
that was it.
Roy's got 12 points now in the quarter.
And let me block shit.
Now their last three baskets.
Pass to Posey. But three.
Go.
The long-range jumper. Posey's got two now.
Gonna leave that nigga open. I'm gonna spike your ass. I have it. Get you something, Shaq. Come on.
Layup for two. O'Neal's got the fourth quarter going with the first basket of the period here for the Heat.
And it takes a lot to
just keep on running past me.
A massive player who just spins off the D with ease.
Lead outside. To the middle. Kick out to Walker.
Wow.
The Heat rebound. Creighton outside.
Oh, hell no.
Good ball movement here by the Heat.
There we go. Not right now.
And Shaq with the slam.
You have to love the approach Peyton takes to a game. An exceptional passer who does a great job with distributing the basketball.
Yes, sir.
The Heat with the lead to the
Peyton. Oh, you forgot about him. Nigga.
And he can do a lot more damage to the rim than that.
That about to go.
Where's
she with him?
I'm surprised.
Nope.
Didn't put a little something extra on that one.
Oh, you're getting desperate now.
And here we go. Fast break. Wade's
getting desperate now. Nigga.
Well, inside, outside, in between. Wayne Wade is
deciding. You getting desperate? It's over, nigga.
Boy, not sure what
fuck
happened
out of
that one. Just an unforced error.
Final quarter here, and we're just over a minute and a half through it.
Lord, it's over.
Rejected by Campbell. They retain possession.
Damn.
And Camby over to help.
Oh.
Pass to Morning.
D.
Shot clock at five. And Roy with a clear pass to the hoop.
Been playing it all game, and I've been fucking the defense up.
Absolutely great. That makes the
keep on playing that shit.
More painful.
At the end of the day, though, it's 2 points. Don't hang your heads. Let's get
three points. Lord. And Wade slams it in.
God.
I tell you, give him a head of steam. This guy can drop the hammer. Dwayne Wade doing work.
How are you doing that?
Yeah,
I want to see you pull, huh? You ain't getting no three, buddy. Yes, sir. You ain't getting no three. You're going to have to work for something, nigga.
To pull the TV. Well, that's a big miscue. And you hate to see that.
Shake your ass too. Nigga, fuck around with him.
Now, here's O'Neal. Pulls it from
could have been none of that. Wow.
Oh, look, had the right spin on it, and it is good. Hawkers got the lead up to 14 now for the Heat.
Give me a D. Give me a ball, nigga. No threes, nigga. You're going to have to work for it. And he just dunks on the nigga while he's tired. Come on, 2K. That nigga had 50, nigga. You still gonna take this motherfucking loss. Huh? Whop, nigga. Keep on. Keep on playing that D. Huh?
Passed again. Outside for Roy.
Get that shit up out of here, man.
The first one falls.
You got 40 and took a loss.
And good on the second.
What's wrong with him?
Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We've got about 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter.
Oh. Worrying about guarding him. Huh?
Wade surveying the D.
He worried about guarding him. Hmm, nigga.